measurements on these pads, not square. By a lot. Good.
Bucket backwards, an awesome trick. Takes a little getting used to when you first do it. Once you get the hang of it, it's an amazing thing. We got everything compacted back in. Right now we just rough leveled it. Gonna have to subgrade it. Then we'll use what stone that's on site here. We'll scrounge it up and make our stone grade as well. It's gonna be a 12-inch pad.